In this video, I'm going to answer the question, how long does it take to make money on Clickbank? If you're ready to hear the real truth, then stick around. Hi, I'm Ken Furukawa of kkfurukawa.com, and I provide helpful tips and information to help you build your online business. If you're new to this channel, click the subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on content like this. And if you're looking to build an affiliate marketing business, one that you can be proud of, then click on the link below to follow the same beginner-friendly blueprint I used to build mine. Okay, so how long does it take to make money on Clickbank? That's a loaded question, my friend. The answer is, it depends. Now, I know some of you are disappointed that I didn't say 30, 60, or even 90 days like the so-called gurus out there, but I'm here to give you a dose of reality in hopes that you'll come to the realization that the timeline is purely determined by you. Yes, you. You are the one who will ultimately decide how long it will take to make money on Clickbank. Why do you say this, Ken? Why can't you just tell me, please? There are many factors that will determine how long it will take for you to make money on Clickbank. While I won't go over all of them, I'll point out the ones I feel are important for you to accept. First, what kind of strategy are you using? Take a look at this funnel. If you're just sending traffic straight to the affiliate offer, you're leaving a lot of money on the table because there will be a fair amount of people who will not buy the first time. This is a hit or miss method where you miss more than you hit. A more sound approach would be to send traffic to a landing or squeeze page to collect an email address before you send them off to the affiliate offer. The benefits of this strategy are twofold. First, you build an email list, which over the long haul will enable you to promote similar products to generate additional revenue. Second, you can create a follow-up email autoresponder sequence to further build up your relationship with your subscriber and perhaps get the commission later if they didn't buy the first time. And if you want to kick it up a notch, you can add a bridge page after your landing page and before you send them to the affiliate offer. A bridge page is a powerful tool that connects the visitor seamlessly with the sales page and pre-frames them before they're passed along to the sales page. This tactic greatly increases your chances of them purchasing the product because you get the chance to talk to the visitor one-to-one, thus enabling you to build a relationship with them. So you'll be able to explain what the offer is to your prospect before they visit your sales page. This will give them a better understanding of the offer from someone who has already used it. It also gives you the opportunity to offer them bonuses if they purchase from you. You really want to stand out from other marketers who are promoting the same product as you. As you can see, having a good strategy can definitely help you make money faster. Second, the product you choose will affect how long it takes you to make money on Clickbank. It goes without saying that choosing a good product to promote is one of the keys to your success. I go over how to choose a Clickbank product in a previous video, how to promote Clickbank products, which I've linked to in the description. Pick products that have a high gravity score, which is an indication of popularity as well as competition. High commission percentage, I recommend 65% or higher, and have the opportunity for rebilling, which means you can get recurring monthly income. Once you choose a good product, you should purchase it and try it so you understand what it's all about. And while you're purchasing the product, pay particular attention to the sales funnel. You want to make sure it's a good experience because that's what visitors will be going through. If the funnel experience is not so good, it can negatively impact your conversion rate, which ultimately affects whether or not you make money. Next, how you promote your product will determine how long it takes for you to make money on Clickbank. You need traffic. Without traffic, you don't get leads, and without leads, you don't get sales. There are two ways to drive traffic to your landing page, and that is paid traffic and free traffic, both of which cost something. Paid traffic costs money because you're paying for the traffic. Free traffic costs you time because you're using organic methods to drive traffic to your landing page. Paid traffic can be expensive, especially if you don't know what you're doing, but you get faster results. And by results, I mean both good and bad. And because of the financial investment required for running paid ads, most beginners will not be able to use this strategy right out of the gate. If you don't know what you're doing, it can be a painfully expensive experience. Free traffic costs time and is much slower in terms of producing results because you're producing content to satisfy a user's question. However, This method will produce free organic traffic over the long haul. Whichever method you choose will affect the speed at which you make money on Clickbank. Now, aside from the strategy, there's a human side to making money on Clickbank that you need to understand. This plays a huge role in how long it takes. The human side is what slows down or completely stops you from making money on Clickbank. Things like your personal life. We all have personal lives. Some of us work full or part-time jobs. You may have a family, kids, financial obligations like rent or mortgage. You might be caring for a sick or elderly relative. The point is that life happens and life will get in your way. Trust me, it will. So be realistic about your situation and understand that it will take a bit of time to make money on Clickbank if you're trying to build your business while managing your personal life. Also, how much time and money are you willing to invest into your business? You need to realize that you're building a real business. So that means sacrifices need to be made. Are you the type who likes to binge watch Netflix in your spare time? Would you rather go out to a bar with friends or go to a movie? All these personal activities take away from the time you'd be spending working on your business. And if you're new to the affiliate marketing world, you need to learn new skills and new tactics that you'll be applying to your business. All of this takes time. As a beginner, you're likely to spend roughly between 1,000 to 3,000 hours just learning before you even make a single sale. Now, let's talk about the money side of things. Are you willing to invest in your business in the way of training and software? Reinvesting in your business is the best way to accelerate its growth, helping you to make money faster. The only way you'll get better is by investing in training and the necessary tools for your craft. So while it's okay to start off with free software, once you start generating revenue, you need to start upgrading your tools to paid versions that provide you with more value. And what happens after you make your first sale? Are you the type to spend that money on a new shirt or a new pair of shoes instead of reinvesting that money back into your business? The way you answer these questions will determine how long it will take for you to make money on Clickbank. Lastly, your mindset will ultimately determine how long it will take to make money on Clickbank. This is perhaps the most important factor that gets overlooked by many beginners. You must have the mental maturity and accept the fact that you are building a real business, and that takes time. So you must have a long-term mindset in order to make money. If your mindset is geared towards the short term and making money fast, you will struggle to make any money at all. A short-term mindset easily leads to frustration, and many beginners quit altogether because they're convinced they can make a boatload of cash in a short period of time. This sometimes leads them to chase bright, shiny objects, magical push-button software, or plugins promising easy money. It's a vicious cycle. I should know because I've been there. I posted a video called Affiliate Marketing Success, Long-Term Mentality Equals Profits, that explains why having a long-term mindset will ultimately lead to success and money. And I've spoken to many online marketers who have all told me that success is 90% mindset based. So really, if you have the right mental attitude, you'll be able to make money faster than someone who doesn't. Purely because you understand you're building a real business and that takes hard work and patience. So that's the brutal truth about how long it will take to make money on Clickbank. There are many unknowns, but the one factor that remains consistent is you. Let me know what you think by dropping a comment down below. If you found this video to be helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell so you can be informed of my latest video. Lastly, if you're looking to build an affiliate marketing business, one that you can be proud of, then click on the link below to follow the exact same blueprint that I use to build mine. This is Ken Furukawa from kenfurukawa.com, and I'll see you in my next video.